Here we are on a broad reach, light winds. Mizzen sail is connected by its twin sheets, port and starboard, to the tiller. And we've been self-steering like this for probably 15, 20 minutes now. As we get off course, you can kind of see the tiller making adjustments as the mizzen wind cocks, the boat moves under it, and the sheets adjust the tiller, and we can sit back and relax.